My name is Brittany. I'm a massage therapist. What made me get into massage therapy is when I was really little, I would always go with my grandma to her appointments. And at her appointments, they would massage, they would do physical therapy, and after she would always feel better. And I was like, hey, I want to give someone that feeling of feeling better after they've been hurt. I feel here they care more. We ask questions as to what's going on. We try to target that problem. We're gonna try to help you fix that problem. What motivates me to help patients is I see some patients come in and they're hurting a lot, but me getting my hands on them, I can target their area that hurts, and I like to just go at it. Like, and they ask, is it supposed to hurt? And it's kind of like a motto that we tell them, if it's not hurting, it's not working. I feel the difference between Dr. J and different chiropractors is I can hear him as a therapist. I can hear him asking questions. How did you hurt yourself? And I can hear him set up a care plan as how he's gonna help that person. Would I recommend Dr. J? Yeah, I would. Because like how I said, he cares. The feeling I get after helping patients with their pain is I feel good. Because I feel, hey, my massage helped that person get better.